that song. You know, I wrote that song 20 years ago. When I was 3 years old. Genius. You know when you're old, when you're watching porn, and you think to yourself, oh, that bed looks comfortable. Here's my dad. No. So, it was 1979. Little Robbie was watching his father perform. And my daddy's job is to sing and to tell jokes. And my dad is incredible at it. And that evening, I was watching him on stage, put the audience in the palm of his hand and keep them there. It was that moment that I knew exactly what I wanted to be when I grew up. And that evening, my papa, my daddy, my father was singing this song.
Look at the night.